Arsenal legend Thierry Henry has announced his retirement from football following a glittering career spanning 20 years. The 37-year-old former France international ended his playing days at MLS side New York Red Bulls, but it was at Arsenal where the 1998 World Cup winner made his name as a lethal striker. He's the Gunners' all-time leading goalscorer and fourth highest scorer in the English Premier League. He netted 175 goals in 258 appearances for the North London club, where he won two Premier League titles and three FA Cups, after arriving from Juventus in 1999. 10 years later, he won the Champions League with Barcelona. Henry, who began his career at Monaco, is also France's record scorer with 51 goals.